Pocoyo, the race is beginning. Go Pocoyo, Gazelle's first and she's winning. Go Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't break the car, you come in last. With this Pato-mobile, Pato's really flying. And Lula's right behind him because she's really trying. She started late because she overslept, but Sleepy Bird is racing because she never gives up. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go! In his red car, Pocoyo goes faster. He wants to come in first and be the winner. Play together and race against each other. Winning's not important, being friends is all that matters. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go!
The mechanics are tuning up the race cars. Meanwhile, Pato seems to be having trouble. They're off!
Go, Pocoyo, the race is beginning. Go, Pocoyo, Gazelle's first and she's winning. Go, Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't break the car or you'll come and last. Go!
Line, the racers have run out of gas. How exciting! A race has never been this close. But the racers have decided to cross the finish line together. It's a marvelous time.